podcast right here on UMG TV. Hey, we're at the Leonard Sellers Winery here in Temecula, and this is Fashion Week. It's going to be good. We're going to be at the Mercedes-Benz dealership on tomorrow and at the Promenade Mall on Saturday. It's going to be a great event. You're going to see lots of modeling and lots of things going on, and we're going to have a mighty good time. I want to thank Ms. Marie Waite and Steve for inviting us out to be a part of this, and you guys get a chance to be a part of it too. And if you're not here this year, hey, maybe you can be here next year. We're going to be doing it again and again. Hopefully, we'll see you. Hey, keep watching UMG TV. I'm your host, Charles Bien. Every day, win the end. Hey, it's good to see you, and I'll see you again. Now, that's a wrap. Hey, guys, what's up? Yeah, Fashion Week is here, and I am on the red carpet. Guess what? I see one of my good friends here in the valley. This is Jerome Mikulich.
And you're a speaker.
Yes, sir. All right, City by Apps. Tell us about what's going on tonight and how you got involved and a little bit about the event.
Yeah, when I first started the business here in Temecula Valley, I met Marie Waite, who started the Emerald Valley Business Foundation. And she's just a great lady. She brought me into her group and was able to network and meet a lot of great business people here tonight. Our company is City by Apps. We work with all the different municipalities out here in the valley. We call them mobile apps. It's the download from the app store.
Right. You know, I've been one of your guys.
Yeah.
On the top of the mountain.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, we were at the top of the mountain, and you know, we were just happened to be taking one of my guys up there for the first time. And we ran into each other, got into a good word, you know, started talking, and he asked me, "What's that song with Open City Valve?" I said, "Yeah," and I said your name, and it was, that lets us know how small this world is.
It is. When we started City by App, you know, a mobile app for your city, you download it, you can connect with all the events and the local businesses and so on. We started a shop called the Breakaway Center for the batteries.
Okay.
It's called citybyinfo.com.
Yeah.
And it's great because the businesses join and they put up all their deals and specials and events, and then the proceeds from that program go back to our local batteries. We're now on the program that we're really excited about. We launched it in January, so a few months in, it's been really taken off.
Well, you know, I've told you a few times, I'm so proud, man. I'm so proud to drink, to know what you're doing and to know you. And I know there's great things to come. You know, we started at one place and now we're here at Fashion Week. We're having a good time. And tomorrow, I'll see you tomorrow night at the Mercedes-Benz dealership.
Yeah. You know, Marie asked me to be part of this. Come out, go down the aisle. I'm not a runway model, you know. But, you know, I can put on a suit.
That's what
and
I'm talking
I can,
about.
You know, have some fun and
Well, guys, we're going to have lots of fun. It's Fashion Week. This is the first night. We're going to have some more days. You'll see more. And, hey, enjoy it. If you're not here, make sure you're here next year. Hey, Jerome, tell them how they can get in touch with you or contact you.
Excellent. Yeah. Feel free. Go to our website, citybyapp.com. That's CITYBYAPP.com. And you can go on there and you can actually download any city locally here in the valley. And if you're interested in being part of that shop local program, go to citybyhero.com. And there you can actually join for free. And it's a great way to connect your business with our apps in the valley and help the veterans at the same time.
Good. Hey, guys, remember, City by App, uplift. It's going down. Actually, it's going up. Hey, guys, keep watching. This is Charles Bien, a.k.a. Edwin. Everyday win. Find your inner winner. And that's a wrap. Fashion Week Temecula. We're kicking it off Thursday night here at Leonard Sellers Winery here in lovely Temecula, California. And I have my friend Marty.
Yes, this is Dr. Marty Bell. I'm really pleased to be involved in Fashion Week this year. I've been in the last 2 years.
Yeah.
people know about Fashion Week because, like you said, how many years has this been?
It's probably the third or fourth year. I know I've been for the last 2 years. This is my first year, actually, as a participant.
Wow, so we get a chance to see Marty on the
runway. On the runway, yeah. On the runway, exactly.
Yeah, well, man, it's so nice to see you, man. I look forward to seeing you on the runway.
Wonderful.
And talking to you again throughout the weekend.
Excellent. Thank you.
Thank you, Evan.
All right, well, tell the people how they can get in touch with you or any contact information you have.
I'm actually I live in Rancho Santa Fe.
Okay.
You'll see me at most parties and most events.
The best deal is retired. I'm trying to get there in a good way. Well, nice to meet you, Marty.
Nice to meet you.
All right. All right, you looking real good, like you should. Hey, guys, it's Fashion Week.
Thank you.
Right here in Temecula. It's your host on the red carpet, Charles Vien, a.k.a. Edwin. And you're watching the Edwin broadcast. That's Everyday Win. Remember, you can find your inner winner. Hey, check it out. Watch us online, and we'll see you soon. Hey, that's a wrap.